Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your afternoon bus stop forecast brought to you by First Baptist Church in Olive Branch. If you're going to be at the bus stop this afternoon, it's going to be hot. Temperature about 96 degrees when the buses roll. Winds from the southeast at only about 5 miles an hour, and skies will be mostly sunny. Take care of your out of doors today. It's going to be quite warm.